What's the ROI on your mother? Consumers are changing because consumers now started appreciating these small and maybe medium-sized businesses coming up with these genius marketing strategies, marketing ideas, marketing videos. I mean, I see a lot of videos from brands on Facebook, and some of them are ours, the ones that we've created, where people say, wow, this is an awesome ad, and I'm gonna try the product just because of this ad. Consumers started recognizing the quality of the brand by the ads that they do. And this is the same thing that we're talking about. Consumption equals conversion. Most business owners in e-commerce don't understand that. They're looking at the KPIs. They're like, okay, well, 3 million people saw this, but how much money did I make from it? And they're like, what's the ROI on this ad? And Gary Vee says, well, what's the ROI on your mother? So what's the ROI on your brand? Your brand is the most valuable thing you have in your business.